Hello. 11:06 ng umaga na po. Patanghali na. It's 11:06. 11:07. And nagbe-bake si husband ng chicken. 425 bucks. Ayan, may chicken. Oops. Careful with the steam. Na-steam ba kayo? Mainit ba, guys? Luto ako ng rice kasi hindi ako nag-rice Wednesday and Thursday. I did not have rice Wednesday and Thursday. So, magluto tayo ng rice because rice is life. Magluto tayo ng rice, guys. Rice, rice, baby. We went to Logan. Logan is a steakhouse. We went to Logan Wednesday and I had a rice. Ano, sorry, not rice. I had, actually, may konting rice. Late lang ng rice. Parang isang ano lang. Parang dalawang spoon lang yun na rice. Tsaka, iba kasi yung rice nila dito. Iba sila magluto ng rice nila dito sa restaurant. So, dito nga kayo, babe, para hindi ako magsisigaw-sigaw. So, I had rice. Not rice. I had a steak. I ordered steak. And I ordered steak. Insert ko na lang pala yung ano video. I picture dito. I had a steak with that's a New York strip. And it came with two sides. And then I chose a ano pala yun? It's a combo. New York strip and a grilled New York strips tsaka grilled shrimp. May grilled shrimp din pala. Parang mga 5 or 6 pieces na shrimp meron yun. So, yun yung pinili ko para ma-take out ko na lang yung extra. And then, there were two sides. So, I chose a steamed broccoli and mashed potato. Really good. Tsaka, mas cheaper yung Logan kesa ano. Mas cheaper ang Logan kesa sa Outback. Masarap naman yung Outback. I like Outback as well. I love their steaks. So, ayun. Tinake out ko, yun yung kinain ko. And they always, dito kasi, yung mga steakhouse nila, may mga ano sila. Nagsiserve sila ng, it's either rolls or, it's a bread. Yung bread nila, yung parang signature bread nila, something like that. And gustong-gusto ko yung sa ano. What's the other one? What was the other steakhouse that we go to love that I love their bread?
Longhorn.
Yeah, gustong-gusto ko yung bread ng Longhorn. Logan served some rolls and it's really good. It's really nice as well. So I love it. Sabi ko kay husband, muntik na ako. Actually, nabusog ako dun sa ano. Kinain ko yung rolls nila. And then I had, I think there were 4 or 3 rolls na sinerve nila. And you can actually ask for more than that if you want. So sinerve, nag-serve sila ng rolls and I ate 2 siguro. Nabusog ako, guys. Kaya hindi ko naubos yung aking steak. But then I ate the steak. Yun yung naging dinner ko. So yeah, masarap. Logan is nice as well. It's my first time to in Logan. Love my steak. I love my medium well. I like it medium well. Sharing lang. So yeah, yun yung mga ganap namin. We went to Meridian. We went to Jackson. We've had a pretty busy week. Kaya hindi ako masyadong nakapag-vlog din. Nabisi ako sa kaka-Google kung ano yung mga dapat kong gawin, now that I have a green card, ano yung kasunod nito. And right now, I'm editing. Nag-i-edit ako. Gutom na ako, guys. Nag-i-edit ako ng video. Nasa ano pa tayo? Kaka-start lang natin ng July. So, I'm editing right now and I still have so much to do and my brain is not functioning very well. My brain is confused at the moment on which ones to do first. Kasi ang dami-dami kong gustong gawin. I have so much to do and I want to do everything. My brain is not functioning. Nagsisyntax. Kung sa calculator pa, nagsisyntax error na siya. Hindi na niya kaya. Ang dami kong gustong gawin. I want to do so much, but then my brain is so confused on which ones to do first. Kasi gusto kong gawin lahat. I want to do everything, but ayaw ng brain. Sabi ng brain, stop. You can only do one thing. One at a time. And that's why right now, my brain is like confused and it's not working properly. Plus, gutom na gutom ako. I'm hungry right now. I can smell the chicken. It smells so good. So, yeah. Ooh, look at our chicken. Chicken. Pecan chicken. Oh, sarap. Sarap nito, guys. Sa Walmart. Nasa Walmart lang ito. It's called pecan chicken. Yung nasa bag. Yung ready to bake. Ganyan. Sarap nito, guys. Namin, palamigin lang namin ito ng konti and then we're gonna eat! Ayan ang ating mashed potato, guys. Not bad for a first try. Very good. Ayaw tikman ni husband. Kasi diet siya. He's back on a diet. He's been back in a diet kasi he's had so much foods and sweets last time. Mag mashed potato tayo sa chicken. Let's pair the chicken with the mashed potato. Hindi muna tayo mag-rice today. Or now. Ito na ang ating lunch! Mashed potato and chicken wings. Ayan. Kain tayo, guys. May nag-aabang. May nag-aabang. Kain! Hello! Hello, everybody! Nag-grocery kami, guys. Oh my God, grabe ang ulan sa labas. Nakakatakot. Yung kidlat, tsaka yung kulog. Yung kidlat talaga. Nag-grocery pala kami. Today is a Saturday! It's a continue vlog. It's a continuation from yesterday since I forgot to say goodnight to you guys. So this might be a continuation. This might be a weekend vlog. Ayan, so we got some Catalina, ano ba to? Dressing. Tostitos, Italian seasoning, chili pepper, some coconut milk. I like sugar in my coffee. And what else did we got?
We got wet,
that's true. We got wet. Grabe ako lang sa labas, guys. Whipping cream, full whip, for cream, mozzarella, four cheese, pork sausage. We got spinach. Magmumunggo ako, guys. Spring onions, pork chops, bacon. Kalimutan. Bacon, onion, avocado, sayote, dalawang sayote na ang mahal-mahal. $2 something na. We got chicken. Cheetos na flaming hot. Walnut ni husband. Walnut. That's it. Magliligpit lang ako ng gamit and look at the rain. That's the rain right now. Lots and lots and lots of rain on the summertime. So, see ya. Magliligpit lang ako, guys. Ayan. Ganyan po ang kinakain ni asawa. Salad. Salad with olives, black olives, cheese, and then itong ampaw. Ampaw. Yan. Nalagyan niya yung marinara sauce. Kain! Ayan. I have the mashed potato na ginawa ko yesterday. Lechon manok and then rice. Yan lang po yung rice natin. Pero may mashed potato. This is brunch! Kain tayo. May nakaabang. Kain everybody. Yan po ang ating rice. Hindi siya maklaro. Ano si asawa kumakain? Dito kami. Tinitingnan namin yung ulan. Ganito ang gulong-gulo. Ang gulo-gulo ko dito. Yan. I'm still not done with my project. Project! Kain! Hello! Hello! Good morning, everybody! Good morning po sa lahat! Happy Sunday, everybody! Happy Sunday. Today is July 28 po, 2024. It's already 10:10 na po ng umaga. We woke up late. We woke up like past 9 a.m. na. And yes, I'm having coffee as usual. My husband got me coffee. Charing! Sino sa inyo yung mga tinitimplahan ng coffee ng husband weekend? So, ayun. Dinalhan niya ako ng coffee sa bed. And then now, yung weather natin, I can see a little blue sky and some big patches of clouds. Walang masyadong init. Every now and then, umiinit ganyan. So, I'm going to cook ginataang munggo. That's our ulam for today. So, I'm still having my coffee. And then, ayun. Nagpapalambot na ako ng munggo. Nagbuboil ako ng munggo ito. Ayan po. So, magmumunggos tayo today on a Sunday. Ano pala? Bacon and sausage muna daw kami ngayon. Bukas na lang daw yung munggo. Gustong-gusto niya yung munggo. Tawag niya dyan is gravy. Gravy yung tawag niya. He's preparing the pan. What do you call the thing?
A griddle.
Huh? Griddle? He's preparing the griddle. Dyan ako mag fry ng bacon and sausage. Ang itim ng mukha ko. Oh, ang itim-itim ko. I'm really so dark. Grabe yung init dito sa Florida, guys. If you're complaining up north about your weather there, naku, walang-wala kayo dito sa weather namin. Delayed pala ako, guys. Wala pa akong period. Ayun. 4 days na po tayong delay. Ayan sa tracker ko. 4 days na po tayong delay. Hindi pa ako dinutugo. Hala. Ano na to? Nagkaka-delay naman ako pero usually 2 days ganyan. Pero 4 days na ito. Wala pa. Wala pa rin ang aking dugo. We'll see.
Yeah, baby.
Buntis ba tayo? Hindi. Aray ko. So, ayan guys. Piniprepare niya. Hello! 4 days na tayong delayed. Ano na ba ito? May laman na ba ito? O ano ito? Sige, update ko kayo guys. Prepare muna namin ito. Ito po yung bacon na gamit natin. Oscar Mayer. Original. So, mainit na ito. Hangay natin sa 200. Or 250. Sinsahin natin. Ayan na. This is it, pansit. Nakapalang natin gawin na. Naghugas ako ng kamay, guys. Okay. Sausage and bacon. Ayan po. Mmm, yummers. Crispy. Mmm. Mmm. And sausage. Kain na. Ayan. Hi, guys. Ayan, may binabad pala ako dito. Binabad ko ito kasi nadubuan ito ng isda. Nung nanghuli ako ng bait fish, nagbubuan siya. Kaya, eto. Yung fishing shirt natin, i-off ko muna ito. Nadubuan siya, kaya labhan muna natin ito. Binabad ko siya sa sabon, and then, yun. Medyo nawala na yung ano niya. Kukusuhan ko na lang ng konti. Kukusuhan na lang natin ng konti ito, guys. Linabad ko ito 24 hours. Wala na yung mga ano niya, oh. Yung mga dugo-dugo. Yung marks ng mga dugo-dugo. Suman ko na lang ito ng kaunti. So, ayun. Hindi pa, delayed tayo for 4 days na. We'll see kung dumating yung period ko today or tomorrow. Pag walang dumating na period in 7 days, pili tayo ng ano? Pili tayo ng pregnancy test. Law. Ay, naku. Laban tayo sa buhay. Wala masyadong ganap today. Nakapag-lunch na pala kami. Nag-lunch na kami, ayun. Isang sausage na lang yung naiwan. Isang sausage na lang ang naiwan, guys. So, tapusin ko lang to, guys. I'll just finish this and then I'll just hang this. Ayoko nang i-ano ito. Hindi ko na i-dryer. Kasi sayang yung kuryente, isa lang. Hello! Hello, everybody! It's 6:15 na po ng gabi. Hapon? Gabi. Kakatapos ko lang maligo. And then, ayun na yung nilabhan natin. Hindi ko na, hindi ko na siya, anong tawag na to? Hindi ko na dryer para, kasi yan lang naman mag-isa. Anyways, maglinis muna ako ng bathtub, tsaka toilet, bowl. Kasi bukas, I was thinking of doing this tomorrow, pero baka kasi ano, hindi ko magawa bukas. Baka mabisi ako bukas, gagawa ako ng content. And then, about adjustment of status, and yeah. Baka mabisi ako, tapos may travel kami Wednesday, and baka may travel kami Wednesday or Thursday. So, baka wala akong time. Mag-procrastinate na naman tayo. So, linisin ko muna lang, ito lang muna siguro ang bathtub. Tsaka toilet bowl. So, linis-linis muna tayo para ano, one less thing to do tomorrow. Tara na! Ayan! Tapos na po tayong maglinis, guys. That's it for now. Hinihingal ako. Sakit ng kamay ko. That's one less thing to do tomorrow. Kasi baka mag-content ako tomorrow about adjustment of status and hindi na ako makagawa ng mga ano. Magluluto pa ako ng munggo bukas. So, yun, kain tayo. Luto na pa yan. While I was cleaning, nagluto ako ng rice. Ayun, luto ng ating rice. Sugas tayo ng kamay. And then, we have one sausage left. Iniwanan ako ng isang sausage na lang yung natira kanina sa brunch natin. Iniwan ni husband isang sausage for me daw. Luto ako ng rice. And then, gawa tayo ng avocado shake. Gawa tayo avocado shake.
Mm-hmm.
yummers!